What's up, dude?
How you feeling?
Yeah, you're right. We gotta get going. Nice.
Way to start.
Great way to start. I have a headlight out, and we didn't even make it out of Shippensburg. We're already pulled over. This is going great. The grind does not stop, vlog. It is 2 a.m. and me and Kia are driving 3 hours and 15 minutes to Charlottesville, Virginia. We've already been pulled over, so we're a little behind now. But check this fog out. It's unreal. Can't see shit. It's so foggy right now.
Beautiful girl.
Started off race morning. Tell me what's good.
I prepared for this. So we're gonna do it.
Step one. Check. What's good with it?
A little cold.
Take the hat off. How cold are you?
Dude, you know I'm cold.
Ooh. Oh! Alright, yeah. What's up, vlog? In case you didn't get it by now, I drove through the night to get to Charlottesville here so this man right here could run a marathon today. Like 10 minutes till takeoff here. And a lot of feels. Actually less than that, 5 minutes. But I'm super excited. The yawns of nervousness and a poor night's sleep combined. Let's get it.
All right, are we ready to race? All right. Good luck, riders. You're looking good. You look so
fast. LOL, yeah, so what am I supposed to do for 4 hours? Alright, so more on where the heck we're at right now. We are in Charlottesville, Virginia, which is, if you know PA at all, it is just a straight shot down Route 81 for like hundreds of miles. But yeah, this is a cute little town and they got all this cool brick stuff here. I can probably take a cool photo here. I'll insert the photo here. I'm gonna try and take one. Yeah, cute town, right? Honestly, I'm a little chilly because there's like this mist that's been coming down and my clothes are like kind of damp now and it's like a cool morning with so much fog. There was so much fog on the ride over here. It was like I slowed down, like we were going 70 and I put it in 45 real freaking quick. But yeah, I'm just looking for something to do pretty much because I have 4 hours to kill. I probably should sleep because I haven't slept at all last night, but I feel like I gotta explore this new place I'm in. No freaking way, look at this. A bird, baby. I'm downloading the app right now. I'm getting on this. I've wanted to get on a bird for a long time now. Oh, I'm lit. Ride that. Today's the best day ever. Shame on Philly for not having these birds. I'm gonna try and record a clip while riding it, but I'm terribly afraid because of, there's like videos out there. I'll drop one right in here. I don't wanna do that, but here we go. I think I gotta go lefty. Gosh, I gotta go lefty with the camera. Easy does it. Easy does it. Woo! I just napped in my car for a second, but Kia should be finishing the race soon. So I'm headed up to the finish line to hopefully beat him there. Oh, a champion. Dude, you look great. So there's this cryotherapy stand that Kia is on right now, and it has like cold compressions for your leg. I was talking to a lady earlier and she said it was like negative 200 degrees Celsius or something like that. It just gets pressed into your legs and it's supposed to make you feel really good after the race, so he's trying it now.
Amazing. Absolutely amazing.
They should get one for your head.
Yeah, they should put one on my head.
Thank you. It stands up and just falls over.
There's a chair for you.
Oh! Marathon over.
Complete.
Keontae champion.
Under four.
Under 4 hours, a 3:50 finish, somewhere around there, right?
Yeah, 3:50.
This event is actually sponsored by White Claw.
It actually is.
People are running through the finish line. And then they are going straight to the White Claw tent and slamming White Claws. I saw a guy go back 3 or 4 times, yes, right after he finished a marathon. Woo. Congratulations, Kia, on finishing the marathon. And yeah, we headed back later that night. I'm editing the video now. I don't know, I really like these videos these days. Check out, this is the editing spot. This is where it's been. I'm in the library right now. Got the timeline up here. Yeah, thanks for watching. If you're not subscribed and you like the videos, give it a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more. Thanks. Peace. Spotlight, moonlight, doing white trip, get you Mariah. Should look good.